Beginning study session for Alan's keynotes, Veratrum Veride, green hellebore in the Melanthiaceae family. Veratrum is a genus of flowering plants in the family Melanthiaceae. They grow in damp habitats across much of the temperate and subarctic Europe, Asia, and North America. Veratrum species are vigorous herbaceous perennials with highly poisonous black rhizomes and panicles of white or brown flowers on erect stems. In English, they are known as the false hellebores or corn lilies. They are in the order of Liliaceae. Beginning study session for Alan's keynotes, Veratrum Veride, green hellebore in the Melanthiaceae family. Veratrum is a genus of flowering plants in the family Melanthiaceae. They grow in damp habitats across much of the temperate and subarctic Europe, Asia, and North America. Veratrum species are vigorous herbaceous perennials with highly poisonous black rhizomes and panicles of white or brown flowers on erect stems. In English, they are known as the false hellebores or corn lilies. They are in the order of Liliaceae. Veratrum Veride Keynotes by H.C. Allen, Green Hellebore, Melanthiaceae. For full-blooded plethoric persons, congestion, especially to the base of the brain, chest, spine, and stomach. Violent pains attending inflammation, acute rheumatism, high fever, full, hard, rapid pulse, severe pains in joints and muscles, as in bryonia and salicylic acid. Scanty red urine, child trembles, jerks, threatened with convulsions, continual jerking or nodding of the head, nervous or sick headache, congestion from suppressed menses, intense, almost apoplectic, with violent nausea and vomiting, congestive apoplexy, hot head, bloodshot eyes, thick speech, slow, full pulse, hard as iron, convulsions, dim vision, bacillar meningitis, head retracted, child on verge of spasms, cerebrospinal diseases with spasms, dilated pupils, tetanic convulsions, opisthotonus, cold clammy perspiration, sunstroke, head full, throbbing of arteries, sensitive to sound, double or partial vision as in gelsemium and glonime, tongue can be white or yellow with a red streak down the middle, dry, moist, white, or yellow coating, or no coating on either side. The tongue feels scalded, as in sanguinaria. Pulse suddenly increases and gradually decreases below normal. Slow, soft, weak. Irregular and intermittent, as in digitalis and tobacum. Veratrum Veride should not be given simply to bring down the pulse or to control the heart's action, but like any other remedy for the totality of the symptoms. That is H.C. Allen's keynote, Veratrum Veride, green hellebore.